is ABC7 News at 6.
San Jose's city council made a major move less than an hour ago to join a dozen other cities around the state to keep redevelopment money from being taken away by the state. ABC7's Karina Russ joins us now from City Hall with the story. Karina.
Well, Cheryl, the city council took a half step forward tonight and will take more action at Tuesday's council meeting when more of the public can weigh in on this. Council members have nothing but praise for the redevelopment agency and its projects here in San Jose. And as you mentioned, they're among a growing list of cities mobilizing to protect what they consider a vital tool to economic growth and local job creation. Since 1977, the San Jose Redevelopment Agency, or RDA, has funneled nearly $2 billion into downtown projects. There have been some failures, such as the Pavilion's highly publicized bust in 1996, but there's also investment successes, such as the Convention Center, HP Arena, and Adobe's expansion.
And the downtown of San Jose was the hole in the donut a few decades ago. Everything had gone. Were it not for redevelopment, you wouldn't have had all the development, all the jobs that are there now.
Given the state's $28 billion budget deficit, though, there is support for Governor Brown's proposal to do away with redevelopment agencies and reprioritize the money.
We should be providing every student in California with a 21st century education. And I don't think too many things can beat that as a priority.
Low-income housing advocates are siding with RDAs. Since 1988, San Jose's RDA has contributed $625 million to affordable housing, leveraging another $2.5 billion in other funding, which helped create 19,000 homes and apartment units.
Not only does it provide critical housing for seniors and the homeless and the disabled and working families, it creates jobs and it brings money to the local economy.
The idea that RDA money helps create jobs is one reason San Jose city leaders called this special meeting and voted unanimously to protect some projects before the state can raid the fund.
We're not the only city that's moving this direction. We have major cities, including LA, who is already taking a position.
There will be much more discussion on the redevelopment issue and how to protect funding at Tuesday's council meeting. And Mayor Chuck Reed will also be meeting with the governor in Sacramento on January 26th. In San Jose, Karina Rusk, ABC 7 News.
Karina, thank you.